was Oligula. I'm a junior playing senior under 46 kg. And I've been preparing for the past 2 months training with the male, the ones with me. And we've been training for almost 6 to 8 hours a day, every day. And last year I was in the junior youth games. I lost my first match and I perfected most of my weaknesses and made them my strength. So I'm aiming for the podium at least. And I know this time I can go beyond what I did last year. I was really nervous when I got in. I didn't know what to do, what type of an opponent I had, but during the process I got to learn, and I had my coach telling me most of the things that she was doing, and I used it against her, and that's how I got her and I won the game.
Okay, the next game you are playing against Tunisia athletes. How much do you know about your opponent?
I really don't know anything about her. I haven't seen her. All I know is that she's shorter, which I can use that as an advantage.
Oh, okay. After this game, what's next?
I'll be in the bracket. I'll be in the semifinals.
Okay.
Very impressive. It's good that she cope up with the environment, because the first thing that was an issue was the catching up, but she did a very quick catch up and recent, and actually did better than even what we anticipated for her to perform. The athlete she had was quite competitive, but the good thing is she did apply the drills against the opponent, which worked on Zoe's side. That was to keep distance and not go close to the opponent because of the height.